70% of Americans say they're forced to give up what they love to do due to heartburn. While some heartburn triggers, like spicy foods, are well known, doctors say others may surprise us.
The holidays, the pandemic, and stress, combine them, and you have the perfect environment to create heartburn.
So it's that uncomfortable burning sensation that you feel in the neck and the throat, and it can be debilitating. You also may have sour or bitter taste as well. Some of the common triggers for heartburn are foods that are high in acid, like citrus, caffeine, carbonated beverages, alcohol. Also, bad eating habits are also culprits, whether we're overeating or, you know, eating late at night and going to bed. I encourage patients to treat those symptoms proactively with Nexium 24-Hour, which is a proton pump inhibitor that directly blocks the acid production in the stomach and provides 24-hour relief day and night and help you get back to the things that you love doing.